Assalamu alaikum friends, today we have to understand about integers. So first of all, what are integers? When whole numbers join together with negative numbers, they are called integers. Integers denoted by capital letter Z. We represent it as 0 is called neutral number because it is not positive and it is also not negative. The numbers that are greater than 0 are called positive integers, and that are smaller than 0 are called negative integers. Number line. We can represent integers on a number line like this. Absolute value. The distance of any number from 0 that is always positive is called absolute or numerical value of that number. So we can make it we shall make it clear with an example. Amna ka ghar 3 किलोमीटर के फासले पर है 0 से, और इसकी ऑपोजिट साइड पर ही आयशा का घर है -3 किलोमीटर के फासले पर. तो हम एब्सोल्यूट वैल्यू में हमेशा जो डिस्टेंस होता है वो पॉजिटिव में होता है, इसलिए हम -3 को पॉजिटिव में चेंज करने के लिए एब्सोल्यूट वैल्यू निकालेंगे. -3 इज इक्वल टू 3, तो हमारे पास आंसर आ गया +3 किलोमीटर. अब हम इनको ऐड करेंगे, +3 किलोमीटर +3 किलोमीटर इज इक्वल टू 6 किलोमीटर. थैंक्स.